are out trying to save property for citizens just like you. Well, several years ago, to improve an airplane that was already great, they came up with the J model of the C-130. They improved the horsepower rating of that jet engine. They reduced the fuel consumption of that jet engine by a whopping 21%. They replaced the four-bladed fronts with a six-bladed, very sophisticated and curved front manufactured by the Dowdy company. Dowdy is very proud of saying, we're the ones that are the funny-looking fronts. They twist, they turn, they do all kinds of different things that conventional props did not do, but they are efficient. They eliminated the flight engineer position through automation. They increased the speed by 15% and increased the maximum payload range of the aircraft by a whopping 61%. So many improvements in the J model. They are lighter, which means you can carry more payload in the rear of the aircraft. They're not fast, but they were never meant to be. They cruise about 300 or 330 or so, which is typical of a turboprop aircraft. Whereas the airplane is low G right here. And these are the sons and daughters of Ohio from the 179th Air Wing, Mansfield, Ohio. That's the home of the Mansfield prison where over 20 years ago they built the Shawshank Redemption. Listen how quiet it is.
C-130 pilot. It's a heart attack.
Job and they did it. in the healthy storage environment of the desert. It is arid, free of corrosion. So you know we have Ohio, teaming up with a